I have Penelope now. Probably gonna do good, probably not the best though. This music's nice too. Yes! We're getting better. Alright, come on. Do we win?
I think so.
Let's see. 8.0, yeah, he likes it. 8.4, oh, he likes it more. 8.0, yes, I won. At least I think I did. Yay! I got 81,333 points. Cool. Did I win? Yes! I thought I screwed up every now and then, but I did good. I did good, yes. And the loser teams are losers again. And they're in the same place as they are. The formula never seems to change every now and then. Daisy seems offended. The end. Great, I can get more plasma screens now. The Klee. The beach volleyball finals are next. Wow. Is this fine? Oh, why are you guys so pissed off about? We have to begin preparation for the closing ceremony. Yeah, it sucks. It's almost over. We've got your little rainbow wand to get the thing the principal wanted. Okay, and you. You'll split up and get to work. Whoa. Goodbye, flying babies. Cause they're not cracking stingers this time. Clubhouse. Huh, nobody's here. Only snoozers here. What's with the noise? I can't sleep with all this racket. Oh, they're upstairs, aren't they? Whoa. Yeah, they are. They're saying we can do better. Don't bother them. Do something. I'm in the middle of a game. Whoa! That was close. Panda is too concentrated right now. How about you, Maxwell? Once Panda spitter shakes, it's my turn, and I'm not gonna lose. Alright, no. You know, when this is all over, I'm gonna buy us an Xbox. I can buy two Xboxes with the money I have. Oh, wrong button. Great, everyone's outside today. Everyone wants to shake my hand. That's the thing great about being jumpy. A star. It's great to have my own fan club. Nobody's your fan, man. Except me. To tell you the truth, I don't know much about Mr. Drew Carey over there. Okay. I thought it'd be nice for a change to talk to everybody. Yeah, it's a good thing because you've been saying the same things over and over before. And nobody's here. DJ Ham's the only one here. Hey, glad you could join us. The studio's pretty empty today, and I was getting a little lonely. Well, why don't you write a rap song or something in the spare time? Yeah. Having friends come by is a great way to pass the day. And hang on. And now, to the beach. I'm not going to open that. Oh, wait a second. Hey, there's no crowd this time. I guess I moved. Dive into the sand and save the ball.
Yeah.
Wait, didn't I kick your asses last time? Good times. Yeah, it's a good time when I beat you. I don't want sand to go to my huge gigantic ears.
Great.
That's nice. The captain's not good at this. He's trying to follow me.
No.
Hamble, pay attention to your captain. Follow my movements. Ugh. Some nice stoner or something. You're on fire again? God. Rosie forced me to pair up with her. She is powerful. Yeah, that's called a bad relationship, or domestic violence or something, I don't know. If Prince Bo and I were competing, we'd be the perfect team. Yes. I'm running out of stuff to say. Let me guess. Yep. I knew. Now your guitar is no longer broken. Once again. I recorded it onto this tape. All I need to do is play it. Well, that's nice.
Don't!
Bye. There's a racist ninja again. He has nothing to say. Make sure you help Bijou. Well, I will destroy you.
Okay.
Since this is the last event, I want to do my best. Yep. We all do. Except those team, of course. And Queen. This is Vijay's final pen too. Good luck. Okay. Yes. And Queen. And here we go. Vijay throws his pen too. I do not. Easy. No. We're going full throttle. Good luck. Okay. Alright, let's keep their asses. This might be a little more difficult. It doesn't matter. Die! You'll never beat me. Huh? Damn. Aww. Why didn't you do that, Hamtaro? Yes. Yes. We're off to a good start. Alright. You're so good. You're not. What? Why does that keep failing? Beach is making all the shots. I wanna block something. Alrighty then. I'll just. Aha! Ah, damn it, they didn't fail. Yay. Spike the ball so that I can hit it hard. Ah, thank you. I'm owning. Whoa. Do the hard one. Take that. Wait. Just 3 more points and you win. It's never gonna work. You can't possibly beat us now. Holy crap. I really gotta keep my mouth shut. Yes. Or no. 2 more points and we win. Alright, come on. Bring it up. Whoa. Whoa, that was powerful.
What? I'm in the middle of something.
Whoa.
I am so sorry about that.
It's alright. Whoa, what the hell just happened? Oh my god. Come on, you know you can do it. After this, it should. Oh, what the hell? Okay, that messed up somehow. Alright, you're dead. You're dead. Yes, you did. Yep, you're dead. You're dead. We win.
Yes!
We are the champions. We are so awesome.
There's actually a really easy way to get Team Rainbow in fourth place on this.
Really? How?
Well, if you're going up against Team DeJungle first, you have to lose against them, and then Team Rainbow will follow you into the semifinals or whatever.
Oh, yeah, I think I did that once.
Then you have to beat them.
I played this game so many times, I did like so many variations of it. Yeah. Oh my god, we're rich. Two of us together are invincible. Yeah. Save for honeymoon. And now, it's the last time we go to sleep, so that's why we're going to explore everything. First, we go to the village. This is our last night together. Wait, now he's upset on our last night. Cheer up, it's our last night. Have a beer. I didn't know I was working for free. Howdy looks like something really surprised him. Looks like he got hit by a bus. Don't worry, Howdy. He was kind of into volunteer. That's right, Howdy. Good for you. Only one more event to go, Howdy.